Hey, good morning, and how are you guys doing? So, we are back on Planet Toulan. Of course, this is day 11 of doing the Nadira Wants and Apprentice crafting mission, in which we're crafting 1,000 clicks on any blueprint we want to collect 70 PEC in machinery. So, if you've checked the wiki on it and stuff like that, machinery is a factory in all, well, a good chunk of the end item type crafting. And so you definitely don't want to have that all lagging behind. Now, because the purpose of this series of runs is to show you how cheaply you can do this and stuff, I'm using the EP1, in which we're currently a little down, and I'd have to check exactly. So hold on, let me look. We're 8.5 ped down currently. That's a little brutal, but we're on run 11. So if you think about that, we've collected 70 pec each time. I'd say 770 or 7.7 ped isn't horrible for that amount of being down. So of course, this guy's a 46 level mechanical engineer. Pull his skills real quick. And so he is absolutely qualified to do clicky clicks on an EP1. This is a 100% EP1, of course. It's always good to know, right? And we're going to do this like we do this. I'm going to have this here so you guys can see what skills go in. I'm going to click this here so you can see the exact amount we're actually getting because this goes further down on the decimal point part. As you can tell, I have been stocking up on the sun junk stuff so that when we complete this 30-day thing, we can do an epic little sun junk type crafty run to, I don't know, to pop some blueprints. That'll be more of the tool and texturing chronicle stuff. Right here, I am using a 100% or a 100 quality TT value EP1 blueprint. I'm going to expect us to be down about 5%. That can go further. We could be down about 15% like yesterday. Well, not quite, but I don't like that. That's brutal. I'm going to have this here so that we can see what blueprints we get. If it's not a junk blueprint, I'm going to put it in there for one pad so somebody can get it, unless it's like explosive projectile recyclers or some obscure thing that I haven't seen pop, which is very unlikely. It'll either go TT'd or a hook me up type thing. So I'm gonna get this going. Like always, I'm gonna zap my face out so I'm not just sitting there looking at this. Anytime a blueprint pops, I'm gonna discuss it. At the end, we'll go over everything and we'll also look at the statistics. I hope you guys are having an amazing day, and let's get this going. course, this is just welding wire. One point, this was valuable. What the crap is going on here? When did welding wire get bought out at that? So that's weird. I'm gonna be honest, guys. I don't know why somebody bought that out that high. Interesting. I don't know what's going on with that. I'm gonna be honest. I think that's an anomaly buy, but if frickin' welding wire blueprints would like to be at 200% again, I would think that would be nice. Or like 400% if they wanted to go up there, but holy crap. But they have had not good value for a while now. Thank you. So this basic sheet metal, I honestly consider them pretty much TT garbage. They have too high of a chance to actually not sell in auction. And with the auction fees, who wants to just throw a blueprint in to pay? Honestly. And so if somebody directly said, hey, I really need one of those, I would do it. But outside of that, sure who is globally, but congrats to them. So that's a standard compressor. That one I will load into the auction house. I've loaded them before. Not a lot of people always have it, but it actually is something that you might want to get. So that's some more welding wire. Honestly, I'm trying to understand what's going on with the market on that. Because, I don't know. Who knows, right? So that was a pretty good strike for what I would consider, right? I really don't understand what's going on here. So, like, for a while, it had curved down. So I'm wondering, did they adjust the drop rate on welding wire blueprints? Or are that many people just TTing out? Things you need to know, right? Okay, so less blueprints than normal, but you know, it is what it is. Hope you guys are doing amazing. We are getting at the end, though. Get all comfy. Well, we're slowly getting still not really understanding what's going on with the market with these. Oh, accidentally click something, and they click something, huh? I really like that layout. I'll move this over here so we can kind of try to understand what's going on. So it's really large stacks they're fetching absorbing up markup, not normal stacks. I was just kind of curious. Well, that's my theory. That I don't actually know that. I mean, that's what it looks like to me. In an opinion way, not in a definitive way for sure. So, I'm gonna drop this in. I don't know if you guys need a standard compressor. I don't even know how commonly that is needed. Obviously, I've dropped one in the last week at one point. I'm gonna make sure that there's not one. And then we'll grab another one of the texture blueprints. I'll flip it in there. We'll put those both at one pad. And But I actually think this run went well. Good amount of welding wire. This isn't impressive at all. That, but what can you say? Find out where we're at though. So we went into this one down 8.5 ped on the overall run. So we're at run 11. So that's pretty freaking far in, right? Last 10 right here. I'm excited about seeing where we're at. And let's hope this some goodness has happened. I think we're good, actually. I think that this has went well. So obviously, boom. Those aren't super impressive hits. Let's look at the statistics. Oh, so we're down 92 PEC. So we're now officially down 942 in total, with 92 PEC down from today. Not a biggie, right? I would consider that pretty good. And so, that's of course within that whole less than 5% zone that we're okay with. Hold on one second. We'll just cycle that out real quick. And I think I was dropping a roaring and a quaff in there. Okay. Boom. So I don't know if you have this roaring. Obviously, people pay more for it. I don't know what's up with that. Oh, the quaff. That's a quaff. Sorry. Obviously, it's going to be under markup. I already know that we're under markup. I don't know if you need this compressor either. This one will probably won't indicate under... Oh, it's under markup too. So it looks like we're just throwing it down with some hookups. This one. Yeah. Boom. That should help somebody get their stuff up and together, right? Then we run right over here. We say, "Why, Nadira, that is a lovely dress. Can I get my skill points?" She says, "Hey, yeah, would you like your skill points?" And you're like, boom. And she hooks you up with 70 PEC in machinery. And then you're like, yay. I'm always excited about that. So I hope this helps you guys out. Also hope if you're going to grab those blueprints before somebody else does. They're really cheap, actually. And, best of luck. I hope you get some globals and some great skills. You have a great day.